Wilbert is going to supply us lights. That's the pickup right there. If you can just make sure you thank them if you see them. You're going to notice that the wrecker and the air cushion guys aren't going to put safety vest on and all of this just due to the heat. Just there's no sense for us asking them to put any extra clothing on and get overheated. If they were working a real wreck, they'd have their vest, they'd have all of their safety apparel on. Is that you?
Phone's ringing.
Not me.
Not me.
But you know what I'm gonna do?
Vibrate.
We are 5 minutes early. Just goes to show you can't plan a proper incident, can you?
They've met their ETA a little bit early.
Whenever you guys are ready, we don't want to rush nobody.
But hurry up.
You could say that to the fire folks. Where's they're going to...
Mr. Wilson, you lied to us. They're putting vests on over there.
Hey, you had a change of heart. Look
at that. In wardrobe. Yes.
Peer pressure at its best.
What are we blowing up?
Sounds fun.
Fire in the hole.
Here comes the fire department in.
Here we go.
And she starts. I hope she stops back far enough.
So they're gonna get on scene.
Keep moving. You're gonna need to move a little further down.
Go
they
down.
Can't see anything.
As they arrived, or maybe before they were dispatched.
Thank you.
They were notified. Medium duty, heavy duty with entrapment. Here comes the other apparatus on the other side that just got, so just be careful of that. He's going to park past. How many of you towers take time to cross-train with your local fire departments? If you don't have that relationship, and one of these incidents right here, right now, is not the time to start working on it. It's very difficult to explain to a fire department your capabilities during an incident. They're focused on one task, and if they don't know what you can and can't do, they're going to take the bus off of it. So Steve, the fire said go ahead and lift the bus off the car.
They're ready for you, Steve.
It looks like he's going to walk over and actually have a conversation with them, explain them or asking them what they need from.
I was trying to give you more room.
At every incident, there's some type of incident command. Fire service generally is going to be the guy with the white hat, the white shirt on. You notice nobody's running around, calm, cool, collected. The tow truck operators are putting hard hats on. They're going to be using wireless headsets supplied again by Rockwell and RP Consulting. We've got the light pulsing lit up over light power. Putting their hard hats on. The hard hats are something that. The major difference you're going to see in those hard hats than most. Those are equipped with a chin strap.
Don't act like y'all are
thinking. How important it is. Wearing a hard hat with a chin strap. Most people will take an impact. You first get back from off your hard hat off. And then
bottom side of this school bus is all over the towing company. I secured the wheels.
So they're going to use an air cushion stuff, right? Right, Scott?
Yes, sir.
And then when it goes over, it's going to land on a landing brake.
I believe they're going to have landing brakes on the other side.
It's
going
to be a nice controlled lift up and down. They're just bringing the valve bank out. The valve banks control the air cushion. The hoses are going to go from the bags to the valve bank. So they're not having to carry all that, stage the stuff out of the way, so you guys can do that. Nice view. Here comes the air compressor. The nice thing is those guys from the towing company are able to communicate with one another, just like they're talking on their cell phone. There's no screaming, there's no yelling.
Can you hear me now?
Gotcha. Where'd you go? I lost you. Did you hide?
Oh, I see you now. You're the light.
You're standing next to the government fire department.
Fire department.
One cushion out from the trailer. Two guys carrying on, and then John's carrying on all by himself.
You thought they'd have made John walk around the truck a bit further because he was alone, but that's how it would work in the real world.
Sure it was. Ron's telling me there's an extra pink headset over there with your name on it.
A pink one?
Pink one.
I'm okay with it.
I believe he offers them in either color of the rainbow.
Really?
Yeah. Pink one.
Like my pink or dark pink, Ron?
He's got both.
Well, look at that in the line.
I didn't hear it.
He said breast cancer pink stuff on it right now.
Good, you don't want to talk to us. Kind of filler. Come on.
As you can see, it takes a little bit of time to get all this situated and set up. But once they get those air cushions and the pressure going, it's just going to be a matter of minutes. This is a higher volume system. The hurricane. Steve was saying that he connected back to the office when he cut his eyes and took him off 15 minutes to do it.
I haven't seen these work yet. It's been interesting.
It's going to be very quick. The nice thing, like you said, is that the landing bank on the other side, you have to start on that. That's the landing bank that has to pull it.
Good thing you didn't have to pull that one.
Thank you.
right?